period can make you exhausted. I definitely feel like there are days where I just want to completely unplug and not talk to anyone. My parents, my family, they all give me that energy of love and support, and I feel like that's the key ingredient in all of it. I'm actually currently working on my second record, so hopefully I'll be able to go out and tour two records.
Whoa, already? Two records already?
Yeah, I'm enjoying music. I never knew what was going on half the time. I just showed up. I was like, is this fans or business? That was what I always said. I'm like, is this fans or business? Is this one fans or business? And you can tell which one I like better, to be honest. But I think because I'm never in Europe and it was my first time, I didn't really mind doing the long days. But I do find the US is more into the pop cultural stuff, more into what I'm wearing and, you know, who I'm seen with and things like that, which can be frustrating but understandable at the same time. I mean, when I was younger, I wanted to know who was with who and where they went out to eat and what they're wearing, so I understand it.
Au revoir.
No.
Au revoir.
It's A-U-V-O-I-R.
Au revoir.
I mean, when you're in a foreign situation and you don't know what's going on and you don't know if you're saying the right line whenever you're doing a promo, the only thing you can do is laugh. And that's all I did. Half the time I was just laughing at myself because I was trying really hard and I didn't want to offend anyone. And, you know, I was in their home, so I wanted to be the best guest I could. But it was so hard to keep a straight face half the time because I couldn't understand anything. I was in Germany and I had to do a bunch of interviews on this couch, and this lovely lady came in and she spoke English. It was kind of broken, so I tried to piece it together as much as possible. And we were talking about friends and what I did in my downtime. And I told her I liked hanging out and I liked getting yogurt with my friends. And she thought I said yoga.
I would get yogurt at my favorite yogurt place.
Ah, and what's the name of the studio?
Menchie's.
Uh-huh, that's great. There's so many people in yoga. I do it 2 times a week. It's great. Do you make other sports?
No.
Just yoga?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
well.
Yogurt. She thinks she said yoga.
Oh, I thought she said, do I do yoga?
No, I thought you're in yoga. Big fun yoga or the sports, I mean.
Do I do yoga?
Yeah.
No.
That was good. I bet you she did not put me in her magazine at all that month. But that's okay. That's understandable.